Hey everybody, and welcome to our channel, Nessa and Sophie. My name is Nessa, and this here is my Cavapoo puppy named Sophie, and I am so excited for today's video because Sophie had her vet checkup this weekend, and now we finally know how much she weighs. I have been wanting to know how much she weighs for a while now. I know you guys keep asking me as well. So today's video is going to be a whole update all about Sophie. So how big she is, how much she weighs, what kind of Cavapoo she is. I'm gonna be answering all those questions because I know you guys have been sending them, and I think it's really important for you guys to have this information if you're also interested in adopting a Cavapoo. So let's get right to it. First things first, I wanna talk about what kind of Cavapoo Sophie is. Now, Sophie is a F1 Cavapoo. So if you're interested in adopting a Cavapoo or you already own one, you know that there's going to be different generations of Cavapoos depending on what the parents were. So Sophie's mom was a Cavalier King Charles and her dad was a miniature poodle. So that means she's 50-50 from each breed and she's a F1 Cavapoo. There's also F1B and F2 Cavapoos, which have different parents depending on whether they have Cavalier, Poodle, or Cavapoo parents. So if you're interested in adopting, check out those different generations and that'll kind of give you a better idea of what to expect when your Cavapoo is older. Generally, when you do get an F1 Cavapoo, you should be getting 50-50 of each parent, but there's no guarantee. There's gonna be differences when you go to the F1B Cavapoo or the F2 Cavapoo. So just do your research, look at pictures. I know it's a little hard to tell when you look at pictures online because that's what I was doing before I got Sophie. And I find Cavapoos just have so much of a variety in size and weight and everything like that because they are a mixed breed. If you're speaking with a breeder, see if they can give you pictures of previous litters so you can get an idea of what your Cavapoo may look like and how big they are just to make sure that they're the right breed for you. Being a mixed breed, being a Cavapoo, there's no guarantee on what your Cavapoo will look like, and your Cavapoo will probably change as they go from puppyhood to adulthood. If you've seen in previous videos, Sophie had really straight hair. Her hair was much darker, and she really only had this whiteness that you see on her back paws, just on the tips of her back paws. So as she's aged, she's gotten a lot more lighter in color, which people had told me that could possibly happen. And I love it. I didn't think that she was gonna get this light in color, but the one thing that hasn't really changed in color is her ears. Her ears are still really dark, which I love, and they kind of look like the Cavalier ears. But the rest of her has gotten a lot curlier, a lot wavier. You can probably expect these changes as well when your puppy ages from puppyhood to adulthood. You'll probably see some changes as well. Anyone that owns a Cavapoo, let me know in the comments down below, how did your Cavapoo change from puppyhood to adulthood? I would love to know. Now here's the update you're all waiting for. How much does Sophie weigh? She's officially a year old. She shouldn't be getting any heavier unless she starts eating a lot, which again, she's a picky eater, so I doubt that'll happen. So right now at a whole year old, she is 14 pounds. I cannot believe it, 14 pounds. The vet said that she's at a healthy weight and that everything's okay. The breeder did let us know that she could be anywhere between 15 and 25 pounds. So she's just right underneath that. And if you look up online, Cavapoos tend to be 9 to 25 pounds. So if you're looking into getting a Cavapoo, just kind of expect anywhere of that range because again, it's a mixed breed. So there's no guarantee on how big they're gonna be. I would also consider Sophie more of a smaller Cavapoo as well because she's got that miniature poodle as her dad. So automatically she doesn't weigh as much as some other Cavapoos and her size is also smaller, and I'm going to measure her too because I want to show you guys how big she is. I was curious to see how much more she was going to weigh between her last update at 7 months to now at a year old because I thought she was going to put on a lot more weight just with doing that last growth spurt. But really she only put on an extra 3 pounds. So she didn't really grow that much. I was expecting a lot more growth in that period of time. I'm gonna go get my tape measure and now we're actually going to measure Sophie and see how long, how tall she is so you can get a better idea of what size a Cavapoo is. I wanted to measure Sophie in a lying down position. So going from her bum all the way until the very end of her nose when she's lying down, she's about 22 inches long. And in a sitting position, she's about 17 or 18 inches tall. This is just so you guys can get an understanding of how big a Cavapoo is at 14 pounds fully grown. Well, there you have it. That is Sophie's full physical update. Hopefully that gives you a little bit more information on what to expect with a fully grown Cavapoo. If you have any questions about anything that we talked about in this video or what it's like owning a Cavapoo, please send us a message down below. I'll try to answer them to the best of my abilities with my experience with Sophie. Of course, there's going to be variation because Cavapoos are a mixed breed. So this is really just my experience with Sophie. There may be differences with other Cavapoos. If you like this video, please give us a like. Also, please don't forget to subscribe. Thank you to all those who have subscribed so far and supported our channel. You guys are absolutely amazing. Thank you so much. If you have any requests of a video you'd like to see, please send us a message down below and I can check those out as well. Thanks so much for watching and we'll see you next time. Bye guys. Sophie, hey, you wanna say bye? She's always sleeping in my videos. I don't know how this works. Like, she is a bundle of energy. And then when I'm filming, look at this. Super relaxed. Just snoozing away.